So you've already learned all of the different properties of a parallelogram. In these videos, you're going to be talking about rectangles. So first we want to talk about what a rectangle is. All of the properties of a parallelogram hold true for a rectangle. So we already know that opposite sides are parallel. So I'm just going to go ahead and mark opposite sides are parallel. We also know that opposite sides are congruent. So this side is congruent as well as these opposite sides are congruent. Opposite angles are congruent. So we know that this angle here is congruent to this one and this angle is congruent to this one. We also know that diagonals bisect one another. So if I draw the diagonals, because they bisect each other, we know that this has to be congruent to this, and I have too many marks here, is congruent to that. We also know that consecutive angles are supplementary. So if we add this angle plus this angle, it's going to equal 180 degrees. This angle plus this angle is going to equal 180 degrees. Now, a rectangle has two other properties besides these properties of a parallelogram. And that is that a rectangle has, so I should probably say a rectangle has four right angles. And we can see that in the picture. 90 degrees, 90 degrees, 90 degrees, 90 degrees. And not only do the diagonals bisect each other, but in a rectangle, the diagonals are congruent.